Welcome to Frog Pond TV. Hi, I'm Susie Hale, and I'm here with Trisha Andreessen with Pro Step Marketing. Trisha, good to see you.
Thanks for having me.
Trisha, there is so much talk today about the industry and the tough times the agents are having. What are some suggestions, marketing suggestions, you have for the agents today?
Well, when we work with agents at ProStep Marketing, we want to help them know how to hone in to a specific demographic or people that they're naturally comfortable in working with. What we find is sometimes they're trying to appeal to all people, and when they do, they don't appeal to anyone at all. So the big thing is what do they feel naturally connected with, and what's their clarity of vision for their business? Because when they're in tune to their heart and their business, they're going to thrive and work with people more effectively.
And your company specializes in working with agents?
Yes, actually we do. What we do is we really get to the heart of their business and feel comfortable with talking with them about where they want their business to go. Also their brand. It could be very professional, it could be quirky, it could be lifestyle driven, consumer centric driven. We want to pull that out and then take it to all marketing channels from brand to web and then getting found on the World Wide Web through search engine strategy. That's what we do.
Can you leave our viewers with one quick tip?
Anything that you do in your marketing, just make sure that you have a clarity of vision of what your message is to be across. Is it lead generation purposes, or is it for long-term referral business? If you have and begin with the end in mind, you'll definitely be successful no matter what you put your stamp on.
Trisha, thank you so much
for
being here with Frog Pond TV.